I recently got a request from you guys to share a few more Twitter advanced search operators, so that is what we're gonna do today. We will go over a couple advanced search commands inside this video, including some tips on how to use Twitter advanced search for marketing. Since we're focusing on Twitter for marketing, we are gonna cover some advanced search commands that will help us identify our top tweets so that we can see what's been working for us, as well as find a more specific audience that would benefit the most from our content. If you are a social media manager or a small business owner who uses Twitter for marketing, you want to know what kind of content gets the biggest response from your audience. This means that you need to identify your most engaging tweets, both in terms of your hashtags as well as your Twitter account. And there are a couple ways that you can do this. The easiest way is to just track your hashtags inside a media monitoring app like Brand24, and then you can automatically see a list of the most engaging tweets from your hashtag campaign or for any hashtags that you're tracking right inside the app. You can also find a lot of other data too, like you can see the total number of tweets for that hashtag. You can measure your social media reach, and you can also analyze the sentiment of those tweets and more. But if you don't need to analyze or measure any data and you don't need any numbers, you just want to find specific tweets, then you can definitely try Twitter advanced search. Like, I recommend doing this on your laptop instead of your phone, because then you can use the advanced search form, which you can find on twitter.com/search-advanced. I'll put a direct link to the Twitter advanced search form inside the video description box below, so you can bookmark it and you don't have to memorize it right now. I'll also go over some hidden advanced search commands in this video to help you find information that cannot be found using the form. Inside the Twitter advanced search form, to find the most engaging tweets for your account, just scroll down to accounts, and under from these accounts, enter your Twitter username. Then scroll down to engagement, and this is where you can pull up tweets that got at least a certain number of replies, likes, and retweets. I'm going to enter one as the minimum amount for each of these, so we can see tweets that got at least one reply, one like, and one retweet or more. You can put in any numbers you want. This is just an example. So one reason why I recommend using your laptop instead of your smartphone to do Twitter advanced search is because you can't access the advanced search form within the mobile app. However, you can enter advanced Twitter search commands manually in the app. And in some cases, you have to, because you won't find everything you need on the form. So to run the same search that we just did through the form, you would enter this command inside the Twitter search bar: from colon your username, followed by min_replies:1, followed by min_faves:1, followed by min_retweets:1. So this command basically tells Twitter that we want to see tweets from that username with a minimum of one reply, one like, and one retweet. You can sub higher numbers to narrow down your most engaging tweet, or even enter different usernames like your competitors to see how they're engaging their audiences. Now, if you are a local business owner who's engaged in social selling or promoting some kind of local event, then you might be interested in geotargeting and engaging with Twitter users who are near a certain place or location. Like, there used to be a section on the Twitter advanced search form that allowed you to search for tweets by location, but since that is no longer an option, you have to enter the advanced search command manually now to find tweets based on location. For example, to see tweets that were sent near Las Vegas, you would enter near:Las_Vegas in the Twitter search bar, and this would pull up tweets sent near Las Vegas. I show you how to take that even further by combining Twitter search operators to find tweets based on topics, location, and proximity inside this video. I will link to that video in the description box below, so you can check that out to learn how to find tweets that discuss specific topics based on location and proximity. Now, since searching by location on Twitter depends on whether or not users have enabled their location permissions, you can also search for tweets by language. Just select the language you're interested in from the drop-down menu inside the advanced search form. However, if you want to combine your search by language with location, then you have to enter the advanced search commands manually, since location isn't an option on the form. So for example, if you were hosting an event like a multicultural film festival in Las Vegas and you wanted to reach Spanish-speaking Twitter users in that area, you would enter near:Las_Vegas, followed by lang:es. This command tells Twitter that you want to find tweets sent near Las Vegas in Spanish. And our last tip today is about finding tweets that contain certain assets like images. This is really helpful if you're looking for user-generated content or running a contest or hashtag campaign that encourages your followers to share pictures. For example, Red Bull's Put a Can on It hashtag campaign had fans of the energy drink sharing sharing over 10,000 photos of creatively positioned cans of Red Bull on social media. It was a huge success. They got tons of engagement, lots of user-generated content, and great publicity and buzz. And it all started when the brand discovered an image shared by a photographer showing the Red Bull can positioned in a way that made it look like a Mini Cooper, which sparked the idea for the hashtag campaign. And that is why it's a good idea to practice social listening and just keep an eye on any images or other assets that people might be posting under your hashtags or brand. Like, you never know what you'll find. But since you can't search by images in the Twitter advanced search form, you have to enter the advanced search command manually. For example, to see all the images for the put a can on it hashtag, you would enter that hashtag followed by pic or PIC. That is it for today. I hope that was helpful. Thanks again for the request. And if I forgot to mention any Twitter advanced search commands that you think are helpful, just let me know in the comment section below. All right, have a good one, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye. Okay. So I brought this guy with me today. This is the pipa, or the Chinese lute, and I'm not going to play it. No, I'm just kidding. I will play it, but in the next video. All right, bye.